Assalamualaikum. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I want to show you how this school gives student learning needs with COVID-19 implications. Okay, please leave a like, subscribe, and press notification bell if this video helped you out. Let's get into the video. The school have a program to give a chance the students to study once a week, but still it is limited only 5 until 8 students in class. After the study clinic or clinic belajar has done, the teacher clean chairs and tables again with disinfectant.